This drill that we're going to do, it's a combination of some catching and also getting your footwork into position where you need to be very quickly and making a throw. I'm going to toss each one of them one at a time a ball, and some of my tosses may be one way or the other, or may be right at them, so that they're working on making the catch, seeing the ball in, and then getting their footwork in the proper position where it needs to be to make the throw.